All right, you have to check out this amazing mandolin lick from the incredible Jethro Burns. He's playing over Sweet Georgia Brown on the long five chord going to the one, and he plays some pretty cool stuff. He starts by ascending a G major arpeggio, then down an F major arpeggio, then up an E minor arpeggio, playing a little melodic lick there, getting you to the second line where we have more arpeggios happening in groups of three, finally walking down to your root. Try it with me here.